2010 Lexus RX350 on the auto headlights. For some reason now it was working, but they do not come on bright automatically. I can do it manually. If I pull it, the bright lights will come on, but on automatic at nighttime, it will not change. Anybody had that problem?